Temperature and the wind are expected to kick up at the Signal Fire near Silver City today and tomorrow. This crew from Las Vegas, New Mexico, is among the 650 firefighters battling the flames in steep, rocky terrain. The human-caused fire started last Sunday and is 35% contained. It's burned over 5,700 acres.